So we still need a shot.
Can you hear me? Katie, Chris, Phil, Leo!
What, Santa?
What?
My good friend Nathan Bullock referred me to you for a problem that I have. I woke from a drunken haze to find my beard shaved off and a note from Ronnie K, the creator of Quanta. I won't explain all the details now, but he planted a bomb in the Claw's mansion that can only be defused by an algorithmic composition in Maximus P.
Yes, Anna, we'll be glad to help you out.
I'm going to send my sleigh down to pick you up. Thank you so much for your help. Thank you so much for defusing that bomb. But how did you do it?
So, Santa, you want to know how we did it? This is our first patch. It uses Conway's life algorithm to act as a sequencer. On the sequencer, you can see the red is basically showing which step we're on in the sequence. In the Y direction, we have our pitch values, and in the X direction, we have our rhythm. We also have live input coming in that can be used to affect what's actually being ran into Conway's life algorithm so that we can use live input to affect what's happening in the algorithm. We also run that live input back out after running it through some effects.
Well, Santa, let me show you this part of the patch. As you can see, we're using data from your naughty and nice list to generate pitch information for the patch. Going into the patch, you can see in the subpatcher here, the text is being converted into numbers. These numbers then drive the pitch. There's also a random number generator over here, just for some variation and an extra addition to the sounds. We also have wave selection, so you can choose different types of waves for a variety of sounds as well. This is all networked with the other patch, so that everything will stay in the same key and tempo, etc. That's a very interesting thing. I'm so crazy, Santa. I hope you can understand what I'm saying.
Ho ho ho! Well, that's a jolly good patch. Before you go, what would you like for Christmas this year?
An A on our computer music final!
I'll see what I can do. You guys better get on your way to make it to your computer music final.